Hello, I am the Dance-A-Light Dancer, and here we are today at another Christmas program right here. As I said, I am the Dance-A-Light Dancer, and here we are. Of course, this is way before, this is about a half an hour before the Christmas program starts. This is how I do this. And we're going to hear what practice is like right now. This is practicing. Save the rest of it for the afterwards. And keep joining me for the best, man. See, this is practice. It's gonna be a little short one. Didn't know I was even gonna do this here. See, I do this before. That way, during the playing, I don't have to do anything. That's how this works. Here's the Dance-A-Light Dancer, and this is a Christmas program we're at tonight. Freaking burning up over here. Of course, this is before the concert starts. We're gonna sit here and I'm gonna freaking burn up here. That's what I'm gonna do. The Dance-A-Light Dancer, and here they are getting ready for the Christmas program. I think I'm gonna be freaking burning up out of my skin before we're sitting right here by hot register here. This is practice here, see? From this freaking heater. Jesus, this is hot. Jingle bells, I hear. I am the Dance-A-Light Dancer, and here we are tonight. Again of Dance of Life, and this is practice right now. People should start showing up pretty soon here. I really got some here already. Getting some clothes on some of these here for you. course, these are the Swic. This is the Swic singers here. It's not the people that do the church. This is the Swic singers. Called Carols by Candlelight. And here we are again. I am the dancer, the dance alive. This is before the concert. This is practice. Before the concert starts, this is what happens. I'll show you some in the concert too, provided I get a chance. Got my necklace. That's a little before the concert action we got going here, my friends out there. So this is what happens before the concert starts. And this is everybody leaving. And the next part, that part you'll see, is the concert, provided I get time. Okay, well.
He woke up and it was broken.
That added a very interesting effect in.
Oh.
And guess what? You haven't even seen the program yet. And this is the way it works. There's the people standing out there ready to come in. Not this is a harp coming in right there. And what you're seeing is still before Christmas program starts. Yeah, that's a harp. Hello, each and every one of you. I am the Dance of Life Dancer, and here we are. We're still before the concert starts. I'll save the rest of it after the concert, or not after, during. So here we are. Short little vidit here. Still before the concert.
We are both audio and video recording this concert. If you would like to experience it again, you don't have to use your cell phone to capture the moment. We'd have it for you, and the video will be up on our YouTube page, Swic Music Art YouTube page, in the next few days. So enjoy the concert without looking through a screen. Just enjoy. I noticed that we were running out of programs in the back. Is there anyone who doesn't have a program that would like? So I collected a few, so I'll take a few around. Share.
Always do, honey. Always do.
Another one down there. See, this is it. This is the spirit of giving. Sharing, right? Sharing. Spirit is alive and well. Does anyone that has multiple copies within your group that's willing to share, just look around, see a hand, pass it around. I think there's that behind you there, some folks.
If you
could
pass it back,
that and if you are a student who needs a program for some kind of thing, maybe after the concert you can scavenge in the seats and find one so you can prove that you were here and you don't have any kind of tax system to make sure it's my pleasure to work with these students. Most of the people who are going to hear tonight are new to our program. In a very short amount of time, they have grown incredibly. And this is the third performance that these choirs have done this semester. We did two performances of a concert back in October, one in the sanctuary. And I'm just so impressed with the growth that they've had and how much fun we have working together. So I think you're in for a real treat. We also have as a program that gives a special guest artist tonight, Allegra Lilly, playing harp with us, and we're really, really pleased to have her working with our students, showing them what a true professional musician is like. It's really fantastic. So I'm just overflowing with excitement and gratitude, so you can channel that into the music and share it with you. This first half of the concert, during the ceremony of carols, I'd ask you to hold your applause until it's finished. I think that in this case, as a piece of music, it really functions best if you flow from one movement into the next. Oftentimes, I encourage audiences to clap anytime they feel enthusiastic, but in this case, I think it really will serve the music and serve our experience better to hold our applause until the reception has finished. There will be singers moving up and down the aisles throughout this concert, so watch out. And we're so happy to have you here, and thank you. Every day I'm given the opportunity to help people through my passion for music. It's a wonderful thing. I heard someone describe what I do, not me specifically, but music educators in general, as not teaching music to people, but teaching people through music. And that is something that I've always known, but I had never found words to put to it. I hope that you see these people in front of you, whether they're your child or your grandchild, or someone you've never met before, you can see them for what they are, a real person, a real young person who is just getting started on adulthood. All of us that have been doing adulthood for a while know that it can be hard sometimes, right? These guys, they're just such wonderful people, and my eyes have continued to be open every day to them and their humanity and how they deserve the opportunity to discover themselves through their college experience. And I'm proud and excited to be a part of that in their lives. And bringing back some students that I have to be a part of that, and have them come back and share again with these now students that have taken their place, it's a really nice thing for me to see them work together and hopefully learn from one another. So I've talked more than I'm allowed to, so I'm going to turn it back to the choir. We're going to sing "On My Absolute Very Favorite Carol," and this is actually one of my favorite arrangements by Dan Forrest.
Thank you.
these spots. So she's going to come back up and play a solo part arrangement of Coventry here. So please welcome the library.
Thank you.
Thank you so very much. It's really just me.
What?
just wanted to say thank you again so much for coming to enjoy this evening with us. If you can't tell, we've had a great time putting it together and singing for you. I wanted to say a quick thank you and ask you
miss some now, songs.
My colleagues, Gail Long and Diane Kumali, for playing.
Bring you all of this right, from the one and only The Dance of Life. That is all she wrote for tonight. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you my dance. I hope you enjoyed the whole thing. So from me to you, the one and only, and bringing me in the middle of all of this, the one and only in the world of The Dance of Life. Thank you, and I hope you have a great night. Better going this way. Terrific.
Thank you so much. I appreciate you coming.
Thank you. And as we go out,
wait till you get done and let us know.
Sure. Well.
And this is where we just came from.
Excuse me.
Oh, okay, she's still in there.